and the biblical perspective. And I've always said that they are not, contradictory whatsoever. As a matter of fact, if you read your Bible, if you read your medical books, and if you read your science books, it kind of